If you own or manage a Facebook group that's no longer actively used, you can actually archive that group, because sometimes trying to delete a group means you have to remove all the members first, and that can take some time. So the archive gives you a nice, quick, easy solution in 2020. Here we go. So here I am in a membership group that was private and was used while the networking group was operational, but it's been shut down, so I can now take the archive step. So what I need to do is go to the More item on the menu here, and I can simply click Archive Group. You'll see that everyone can still visit the group, but they can't add people, create posts, like, comment. So it's a simple step, and I click Confirm. And there you can see the group has been archived, and you can unarchive it anytime you want to, if you're the appropriate administrator for the group, that is. And let's have a look now at the new Facebook 2020 version to see how it looks. And you can see there it says the group has been archived, and by simply clicking on the blue unarchive group, you can bring it back to life at a time that's convenient for you. So really straightforward, much easier than trying to delete, especially when you've got many hundreds of people in the group. You literally have to go through one by one and remove them all. That does take some time, so much simpler to shut down the posting and leave it and the record of it to anyone who's still a member of their group, but they can't put anything new out there. So that's it for me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.